Okay, this video is about Mark. Not about me, it's but Mark. Nothing about me. Happy birthday, Mark. You're 50. Oh my God, where's the time gone, right? I have mononucleosis and I have oral thrush. Happy birthday.
So I hope you're having a great time in P-Town. I know you are. Just remember that now, since we're both 25, it takes a little bit harder to recover from our great, wonderful nights that we used to have when we were just Miami Vicing all around the world.
Okay, on a serious note, Mark, I love you. You are the meaning of friendship. I love you so much. I hope you have a great day.
Hi, Mark. It's me, Sox. I want to wish you a happy 50th birthday. I've crossed that milestone already. So, good luck. And anyway, we're supposed to do something silly and creative, but I don't have a creative bone in my body, that's something. But I wish you a very happy birthday and a great year ahead. And I send you lots of love. Big hugs. Bye.
Happy birthday, Margaret. Happy birthday to you. To make your birthday turn out good, we give this present to you.
Happy birthday, Mark. Kath and Tom.
Happy birthday, Mark. Hope you're having a great day. Enjoy it. Miss you.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, sweetheart. Love you.
Happy birthday, Mark.
Happy 50th, Mark. I'm so fortunate to have someone like you in my life. I'm really glad we became friends. And I hope that it lasts for a really long time. I love you. Happy birthday. Mwah.
Hi, Mark. Happy birthday from New York City.
87,000.
Happy birthday, Margaret.
Happy birthday, Mark.
Oh, hello. I didn't realize you were turning 50 today. How can that be? You don't seem 50.
Maybe you do. Wait. Well, I'm glad you made it all this way. And I hope you get another 50 more. I love you. Happy birthday.
Yes, Mark. It's Summer Wind. I know what you're thinking. Not this song. Mark, it's the only song I'm comfortable with, and I really want to do it for you. You mean a lot. Summer wind came blowing in from across the sea. Lingered there to touch. Happy birthday, Mark.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question, but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind. Hang it on shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos of memories and dead skin. unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
Happy 50th birthday, Mark.